इतना सफर, कुछ होने में और बहुत कुछ होने में इतना सा फर्क है, एक बार सोच के छोड़ देने में और लग के कर दिखाने में, मान लेने में कि जिंदगी ऐसे ही कटेगी और सुबह 4 बजे उठ के सोचने में कि अभी तो बस शुरुआत है, किसी मैगजीन को हाथ में लेने में और उसी मैगजीन के कवर पेज पे होने में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है, वीआईपी सीट में और उसकी पिछली सीट में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है, वो जिसका मैदान ही खुला आसमान है वही कल जमीन पर तो था, पूछोगे तो बताएगा वो पंछी, ये एक दायरे में सिमटने में और पूरी दुनिया को दायरा बनाने में बस इतना सा फर्क है, इतना कितना है, इतना है या इतना है, जो नापेगा वो जाने कि जहां धरती और आसमान मिलते हैं, नानकुर से दूर अगर मगर शायद से दूर, वहां भी दोनों में फर्क बस इतना सा है, धरती और सातवें आसमान में फर्क बस इतना सा है, ये एक अंतर प्रेरणा है, ये हमारी आपकी हम सब की अंतर प्रेरणा है, एक कदम, एक छलांग, एक बाजी, एक गहरी सांस और एक ललकार खुली हवाओं में कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन फिजाओं के, कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन ऊंचाइयों के लिए जो ऊंची तो बहुत है पर नामुमकिन भी नहीं, क्योंकि मुमकिन और नामुमकिन में बस इतना सा फर्क है, धूप छांव में फर्क बस इतना सा है, तो बस चलिए फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया के साथ ये फर्क मिटा देते हैं, फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया 20 years of ideas.
Good afternoon, one and all. Franchise India since 1999, creating difference in market, helping all the brands to expand their business through our network. Yes, that's the power of Franchise India. We are also helping our potential investors to sell brands from all the premium international national brands we present. And with this introduction, we welcome you to the 64th edition of Business Opportunity for Chai, an initiative which we have taken to create difference in market. This particular webinar is hosted by Mr. Maria, who is the chairman at Franchise India Group, and Ms. Sonia Chaudhary, she is the MD at Franchise India Brands Limited, and both of them leading the team of business consultants helping brands and potential investor business buyers. Today, we are presenting you great brand from the land of Gujarat, Gujarat's leading multi-cuisine dessert chain, already operational with 30 plus outlets across India. And the good news is, this Sunday only, they have launched their new outlet. With this introduction, I welcome founder and managing director, Mr. Bhavesh Chani, for this particular webinar. Thank you so much, Bhavesh sir, for taking our time and today digitally interacting with our investor. I would request you to please share your screen so that we formally start the PPT, and if you want to share any beautiful, colorful video for all our audience.
Okay, so good morning, one and all. Archana, am I audible?
Yes, you are.
Yes, sir, very clearly.
So, dear Gaurav sir, Ms. Sonia ma'am, and all the listeners, a very good morning to everyone. Post-COVID, when we think about unlock 1.0, unlock 2.0, and we realize at Santushti that we, you know, the market is talking about unlocking, but then somewhere our mind is still not unlocked. This is what I think. And exactly this is happening today in almost all business scenarios. Coming to Santushti, yes, Santushti started way back in 2008. And that was the time when we unlock the mindset of people who think that thick shake can only be made with ice creams. We unlock the psychology of people who used to believe that thick shake ke liye ice cream, cream aur doodh ka milana zaruri hai. By introducing Santushti Shakes in 2008 by Mr. Sunil Chelani, who started working in an ice cream parlor at the age of 13 years. And at such a tender year of his age, he started working in an ice cream parlor, grab all the expertise of milk and milk products. And after working there for 10 years, he started Santushti from Rajkot in 2008. Started in a very small shop of around 150 square feet, but then winning heart of Rajkotians just in a couple of months. In first 6 months, by grabbing the feedbacks of customers, we changed our menu three times. And in not more than, I would say, two and a half years, we became almost number one dessert serving outlet in Rajkot. It was all because of the wholehearted contribution of the feedbacks of the customers, which has been a key to success even today. Santushti's founding principles, quality, value for money and variety, which has been the key to success even today, even before when we were at only one outlet, even today where we are 35 plus stores. Even when we were only one store of 150 stores from Rajkot, and even today we are nationally and internationally presenting Santushti in a new form of Desertino. Quality, value for money and variety have been our founding principles. Santushti, how it is different from others is that we innovated a new technology of serving thick shake, with which we are the only one of India who announced and who innovated thick shake recipe of preparing thick shakes without use of ice cream. And that's where the birthplace of desserts and ice cream, which is Italy, contributed to a great extent. We have our R&D center in Italy, and we have chefs who always work in day and night for technology and for new and innovative recipe of making shakes. The innovative aspect of Santushti and Desertino today is that we have zero ice crystals in our preparations. The consistency of a shake remains as it is for 20-25 minutes, which becomes successful in home deliveries and takeaways, which is the need of an hour today post-COVID, especially. Santushti has been awarded by national and international outlook, where we have been recognized as the process innovation and a brand which is selling thick shakes in the least time. So we make one shake in 25 seconds. We are the only brand in India having having a very, very defined and a very core recipe and standard operating procedures, where we use highest technology from Europe, which help us in locking up our recipe and serving consistent desserts across the region. That is the reason why none of the outlet has been closed today. All our franchises has been successfully operating since past 10 years. And I'm proud to say that more than 50% of our investor has been starting one more outlet to have their investment and focusing on the growth even post-COVID with Santushti. And that is another reason why Santushti is starting 7 stores in next 70 days, even post-COVID. So starting from day before, as Archana just mentioned, we launched our 5th outlet in Rajkot, and we are coming up with one more outlet in Rajkot on 20th of July. And sequentially, we are coming up with 7 more outlets in next 70 days. Santushti's key deliverables to the market is that our investors, when they say that it is multi-cuisine dessert brand. So we do not have only thick shakes. We have Swiss waffles. We have milkshakes. We have ice creams. Soon we are going to launch a new cuisine called dipping cones. What is dipping cone is that post-COVID, where people are looking for not only their ticket sizes increase, but they're also looking for a low-value product. And that's where we have collaborated with a company from Switzerland to import very unique flavors, which are 100% natural, and they are 100% free from any artificial color or ingredients. And that those are the key and the origin flavors which we are going to collaborate with our Softy Recipe, and that is going to be the dipping cones, which is need of an hour because it is priced at almost 60-70 rupees, and people are expected to come in a queue when it is Santushti and Desertino serving natural products in the market. our core philosophy has been, if my franchisee is sustaining, the brand will sustain. And that's the reason we have always supported to our franchisees, not only from the launch of the outlet, not only from the execution of various SOPs and procedures to their stores, but also post launch of the outlet, post opening of the outlet. And this is demonstrated from various incidences that post COVID, we changed our royalty models to support our outlets. Post GST launch, when the GST was introduced, we supported. Post online platforms, which came aggregators, which were launched in the market, we supported them by helping them in rescheduling the royalties in such a way that all the additional royalties which otherwise they used to pay to the brand, we encourage them to utilize them to pay to the aggregators and increase their volumes. And that's how the average outlet, which was making a revenue of average say 6 to 7 lakh rupees a month, they reached, with the help of aggregators, they reached almost 15, 16 lakhs rupees of a turnover a month. That has been the history of Santushti. And post-COVID, we reached almost 50 to 60% of the average turnover, and it is increasing month by month with unlock, depending upon the region and the times declared by the local governments. We have been, all the outlets has been patiently holding their business model, considering that we trust Santushti. Santushti, we have been growing and we will grow. That's how they have shown their wholehearted, focus and trust on the brand. Just to show you some few videos on what exactly we have been doing and how we have been able to, gather the confidence of our franchisees, is that there is a small video which I would like to show.
हम जो इस ब्रांड के पीछे की कहानी है
देयर वाज अ वीडियो व्हिच वी मेड ऑन व्हाट एग्जैक्टली वी आर डूइंग एंड एज यू कैन सी देयर आर मोर देन 2 लाख पीपल हु हैव व्यूड
वो जानने की कोशिश करें
क्विकली आई विल टेल यू व्हाट एग्जैक्टली
कोलैबोरेशन के साथ हमने जो शेक की प्रोसेस इंट्रोड्यूस की है उसके तहत 25 सेकंड में एक शेक तैयार हो जाता है
आइसक्रीम्स आप शेक्स में यूज नहीं करते हैं दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव हर्ड विद मोस्ट ऑफ द अदर आउटलेट्स डू दैट और ब्रांड्स डू दैट सो ये कहां से आया हाउ डिड दिस जनरेट
ऐसा है कि जब हम आइसक्रीम से जो शेक बना रहे होते हैं उसकी जो आइडियल एक टिपिकल प्रोसेस रादर आई वुड से उसमें ऐसा होता है कि 2 scoop आइसक्रीम के होते हैं फिर वो क्रीम होता है फिर उसमें मिल्क होता है मतलब ऑल पुट टुगेदर इट्स टू मच ऑफ कैलोरी
करेक्ट
एंड वी वांटेड टू ब्रेक द थ्रेड
ओके
एंड दैट इज व्हाई वी इंट्रोड्यूस्ड अ प्रोसेस वेयर बाय उसमें हमने एक टेक्नोलॉजी इनोवेट की है उसमें यह है कि जो मिल्क है विदाउट एनी आइसक्रीम वो फ्रीज हो सकता है
ओके
एंड वी डू नॉट need any ice as well but wo technology ke zariye aur kuch ingredients jo hum use karte hain which are 100% natural unko use karte hue hum milk ko machines ki technique ke sath hum freeze karte hain aur usko jab ek ke sath blend karte hain to usme ice cream ki koi zarurat nahi hoti and still it is thick enough to have a sip
wow that's really amazing
if I take you to how
zabardast lagti hai I'm sure लगती है पहुंचाने की कोशिश करेंगे और आप
फीडबैक्स और कंप्लेंट है
वो
टैंक है प्रेशराइजिंग टैंक का मतलब ये कि जो मिल्क है जनरली उसको हम 90 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड पे उसको गर्म किया जाता है और वो जो हीटिंग प्रोसेस होता है वो स्टीम हीटिंग होता है इट्स नॉट अ गैस हीटिंग और अ फायर हीटिंग टू अवॉइड द थ्रेट ऑफ एक्सीडेंट अब 90 डिग्री क्यों क्योंकि दैट इज द टेम्परेचर एट विच जो बैक्टीरिया होता है वो सारा किल हो जाता है वायरस बैक्टीरिया रहित जो मिल्क हम भेजते हैं हर आउटलेट पे उसके लिए ये प्रेशराइजिंग प्रोसेस है उसके बाद वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट इज द होमोजेनाइजिंग
ओके
अब मिल्क के अंदर जो सबसे बड़ा एक जो पार्ट होता है पार्टिकल मिल्क का उसको
होमोजेनाइजिंग इज सो इंपॉर्टेंट प्रोसेस व्हिच कन्वर्ट्स द फैट ग्लोब्यूल्स from 10 microns to 2 microns and that's where the product refines actually and the homogenizer which you can see in the video we are the only one in India to import such high quality homogenizing which makes the milk so smooth that's what the beauty of Santushti recipes quickly I'll just
हैं फैट ग्लोब्यूल्स,
फैट ग्लोब्यूल्स,
फैट ग्लोब्यूल्स।
ओके,
अब ये करीबन उसके जो पार्टिकल्स होते हैं वो 10 12 15 अलग अलग साइजेस में होते हैं। होमोजेनाइज द एजिंग वेट, एजिंग
We are the only company manufacturing Greek yogurt with a collaboration of 150 year old dairy which is Cherry Italy. It's a 150 year old dairy I'm repeating. We are collaborating with them to manufacture the kind of a recipe which is probiotic 100% natural without any artificial color and flavor, and as I have repeated that quality, value for money and variety have been our founding principles, which has been there, which are there, and which will remain, and which will all the Santushti parameters are completely on such founding principles. So this Greek yogurt manufacturing process, as you can see,
तो ग्रीक योगर्ट का जो मजा है वो ये है कि ये प्रोबायोटिक है, जिसका मतलब इसके अंदर कोई मिलावट नहीं है। इसके अंदर जो कल्चर आता है, इट इज वेरी गुड फॉर हेल्थ।
ओके,
देन इट इज लो फैट, समथिंग व्हिच इज वेरी गुड फॉर हेल्थ।
ओके,
एंड दैट इज व्हाई दिस इज द मोस्ट प्रेफर्ड प्रोडक्ट अक्रॉस कंट्री।
क्या बात है, अमेजिंग। एंड इट इज जेन्युइनली वेरी नाइस टेस्टिंग, वेरी नाइस फॉर द टेस्ट। बट
थैंक यू,
सुपर।
सो this is like a little brief about what exactly how we are making our products. I'm very happy to tell you that even during COVID, we finalized our deal in our franchise deal in Dubai. And I'll show you what exactly we have, we are going to do for Dubai.
Assalamu alaikum. I am sure you must be healthy and safe with your family. And to add sweetness and celebration to your health and safety, we, Dessertino Shakes and More, are arriving in Middle East very soon. Yes, the dessert land from India is arriving in the land of desserts, starting with Dubai. We are coming up with 100 plus stores in Middle East, starting with 2 stores in Dubai. The first one, to get in Al Barsha, and the second one in JLT. Watch us out for more details.
At the same time, I also have the our investor, our franchise partner, our I would say our family, extended family in Dubai. He also has something to say. I'll just put that also on. I think you may have to take little more, you know, your device has to be little near because the sound is little low, but it's very important what he's telling to all of us.
Hello, assalamu alaikum and namaste and a very good day to everybody from Dubai. Dubai? My name is Bakir Daud. I decided to go ahead with Santushti Shakes partnership in having multiple outlets in Dubai. We are starting with 2 outlets, or very soon we will have multiple outlets, almost 130 in the UAE, and of course more around Middle East, Saudi Arabia, Oman, Qatar, Bahrain, and Kuwait. आप लोग को ये थोड़ा सा सुन के ताज्जुब होगा कि मैंने कभी कोई आउटलेट पे विजिट नहीं किया और टेस्ट नहीं किया, फिर भी how I have gone into it. There is just one reason. I, from the day one I met Mahesh Shivani on the airport till today, I have a lot of confidence in him. I am very sure कि वो अकेला आदमी का ऐसा driving force है कि आपको और कोई चीज taste करने की जरूरत ही नहीं है. So I am really very happy to go ahead with this project in Dubai with Mahesh Shivani, and of course I wish him and all other Santushti Shake franchise holders and Dessertino franchise holders beautiful business ahead with lots of sweet, sweet taste of Dessertino and Santushti Shakes melted into their mouths. Thank you and good luck to everybody.
Even during lockdown, all the work has been already completed. We are just waiting as soon as the international flights will start. You know, I'm going to be the first passenger there and going to there and launching both the outlets. We already have 5 more investors are waiting to meet us because they have seen the product, they have tasted the product. I have one more franchise who has been our master franchise, and he also has something to say.
Hello everyone, my name is Hareshwar Kuralkar and I am a master franchisee of Surat Santushti, which has made my journey so long with Santushti. One is the quality and variety of product. Secondly, as an investor, if I am going to tell you, then you are definitely in right hand, because the founder, Mr. Bhavesh Chelani, has a different philosophy in which he targets. I can very proudly say this thing, as I am having a various franchisee of various brands. I am involved in preschooling, I am involved in other food markets. There are no brand who are going to think this much for investor. And hats off to Bhavesh Chelani, who has been working so hard for its investor.
There is one very interesting feedback, which I think with that we will again go forward.
Hello friends, I'm Nayan Gandhi from Santushti Sadhu Vaswani Road, Rajkot. I'm proud to be a part of a Santushti family. Santushti, the name itself is so big, especially in Gujarat. So wherever you go, if you say you own a Santushti brand, I mean, the way people look at you is something different. The quality of the thick shake, ice cream, waffles, everything, and the hygiene they maintain, it's really very impressive. Now they are making their steps in the international market also. I really thank Santushti family so making me a part of them. And of course, the investment part is good, and return of investment is really very attractive. So I would really suggest people who are interested in taking the franchisee of Santushti, the name, quality, everything. Thank you.
So I think with this, I'll just add a couple of few more points. Is that Santushti is working very, very closely in the way market moves. Like, you know, post-COVID, what exactly how the market is going to react. We have been studying all the dessert brand nationally and internationally, how market is going to react, what is the behavior. There are two important points. One is the customer behavior and the spending pattern. Today, as far as F&B industry is concerned, what we have gathered the information is that people do not spend based on the pocket size. They spend based on the psychology they are driven. So what we have done is we have been able to provide a very loud message in the market that Santushti, with the quality and the hygiene, you have trusted our quality. Now your safety is our priority. That has been the louder message which has gone to the market. And that is why today Santushti has been the preferred retail investment, especially in Gujarat. Yes, we have been starting one more outlet in Nagpur very soon. As soon as the situation gets better, everything is ready there. We are also going to Indore very soon. We are also going to Kerala, where people are waiting for us to be there. Also, a lot of things are going on top 50 cities of India. So this is how, and I'm very happy to tell you, and let me announce on this platform today, we have finalized 30 stores in Canada to start, maybe by Diwali very soon. Plus the manufacturing setup where all the packed products will be manufactured. This is going to be there in Vancouver. So that also has already been freezed. So where we are also focusing nationally, because this is our home pitch, and Santushti is very well aware, Desertino is very well aware here in this local market, but at the same time, we are also growing internationally. We always think one point, and that has been our strength. Mera franchisee agar, if he's getting good money out of it, my motive is not to serve good products that people are already getting it. My product is that my franchisee should make money out of the investment. If he's making money, my brand is going to make money. If my franchisee is sustaining, if he's getting enough support, if he's able to, and that is why we write in our statement that we create CEOs. We create CEOs. Why we say that we create CEOs? Because we make our franchisee to manage the successful business model by having 100% involvement, but by having no involvement. That has been the beauty of our business model. Everything, all the material is provided 100% from head office. You know, all the training and supports has been provided from the head office. Even in lockdown, well, where people are, you know, not making any recruitments, they are suffering from paying salaries. I have recruited two senior people, one to take care of my international assignments, one to take care of my national projects. And, you know, very good people. We are very strong people who, the team of people we have, they are very expert in their own work. And they all are CEOs of their own department. They take decisions. They, you know, they help and they support our franchises from every aspect they need. And that's how we are running our brand. I think with this little information, I will hand it over to you with any question answers we have. Thank you so much, everyone, for patiently listening to me.
Thank you, Bhavesh bhai. It's always great to listen to you. You bring in a lot of energy. And you're right, absolutely, that you have worked extremely hard to service your franchisee. We also have Franchise India verified that all your franchisees are being profitable. And good part is that they've not closed. So congratulations for that. This is an important benchmark you've achieved. And this would need even more hard work to continue to retain this benchmark. Because getting benchmark is in life is one thing, but retaining is become sometimes very difficult. And I'm sure with your energy and your focus, you will be able to keep that momentum going. Now, let's understand a little bit on a business model, because at this stage, we are struggling with two very unique aspects in the market. One, people are asking about, is it food investment right at this stage? And second, they're also asking overall, I mean, the overall pressure on people to start a business at this stage is also there. So before we even go there, I think let's give them a little overview about the opportunity itself. What it takes to put up a Desertino or a Santushti outlet, what kind of investment goes in, what kind of formats you have, and what sales numbers you need to do, and what kind of margins a franchisee can do that. And because you have run so many outlets, you can even give a science of running this business. So it's, give that a little bit of science that what parameters one should really see. How much should be occupancy cost? How much should be the HR? What is the food cost? All that pieces for our audience to explain.
Okay. So as you rightly pointed out, business requires the focus when it is absolutely successful and when it has achieved a benchmark. You know, it's not that when it is not running, that's the time when they require focus. Tab to koi bhi focus karega. But when it is achieving a benchmark, it requires really very high focus. Quick numbers, if I would say that... there are two formats of the franchise which we have today. One is a Desertino Mini, which is a small outlet of around, say, 100 square feet, which is a very running market or in a kiosk format that requires an investment of around approximately 10 lakhs. And there is an outlet format which invites an investment of approximately 20 lakhs, under 20 lakhs, I would say. Now, what is the difference between two? The key difference is the offering of cuisine. So in the lockdown, what we faced, the situation that people want packed products also. So then we had certain few items of family packs. We increased the flavors of family packs. And, you know, we in fact, with a very difficult situations with our manufacturers, with our vendors, we got our family packs manufactured twice in the past quarter with a good lot, only considering that, say, a place like Bombay, people are, you know, requiring the family packs. So if I say about a model, which is of 10 lakh model, what you have as an offering is that dipping cones, you have your family packs and maybe one more cuisine just to run the show in a very well, decent offerings. Now, if it's an outlet, you have everything with you. In outlet, you have waffles, you have thick shakes, which is our USP, our milkshakes, we have faludas, we have dipping cones. We are also coming up with new more cuisines depending and checking upon the time to come and based upon the spending patterns. We are also coming up the family pack of 2.5 liter, which was not there before COVID. So this will be there in the outlet model. So these are the models. Coming back to how the model works is that the kind of rentals, which is a big question mark today post COVID, and we all have to accept that the landlords, they will support only to a particular extent, not more than that. So we have to consider that the rental cost has to be, I would not say low, but I would say as optimum, which can justify the kind of expected revenues an outlet could have. And the expected rentals we consider is approximately 8 to 10% in Gujarat and 10 to 12% out of Gujarat. These are the approximately rental cost we expect. Kind of salaries is that, you know, we have a very defined KRAs and KPIs of everyone working within the stores. If we consider three people, you know, to run the store along with the franchise or his trusted person, the salary is not more than 45-50K a month. So, you know, 40 to 50K a month of the rental, considering the average size of 200 to 250 square feet. We do not require 500 to 600 square feet of space. You'll be surprised to know, the listeners, that there have been situations where the franchisees have come up with their own property of around 700 square feet, a very prime location where they actually want to do Santushti. We have rejected their proposal considering ki itni badi jagah mein aap karoge kya, Taj Mahal bhi banaoge, bechne to dessert hi hai, come on. So we tell them to rent out that space, and by 50% of the income which they earn otherwise from that rental income, you can easily set up a store of Santushti. So that's how we have managed to even guide our franchisee who want to take a decision in a very 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 excited way. We tell them that there is no need to do such decision, better you rent out that place. And there are some people who say ki bhai hame hamari khud ki property mein kaam karna hai. We say that better don't do that. Why to invest 1 crore or few good million into buying and acquiring a property, rather than usi mein agar aap 5 store karte ho to aapke har store ka success उसमें से आप प्रॉपर्टी ले सकते हो. सो वी इवन गाइड अवर फ्रेंचाइजीज इन टेकिंग राइट डिसीजंस. रीसेंट एग्जांपल गौरव सर, देयर वाज वन फ्रेंचाइज इन अहमदाबाद, फ्रेंचाइज ओनर इन, देयर वाज एन इंक्वायरी इन अहमदाबाद एंड दे वांटेड टू स्टार्ट एन आउटलेट इन मणिनगर. दे सेड दैट आई हैव अ वेरी नाइस प्रॉपर्टी, इट इज माय ओन प्रॉपर्टी एंड आई वांट टू डू अ फ्रेंचाइज ऑफ Santushti. And I happened to visit Ahmedabad because post-lockdown, there were certain things which we had to discuss with the local authorities. So I saw that premise also. Very nice location. But I thought, if he does Santushti, he cannot do well because that location was not fit for dessert outlet. So I told them, ke bhai yahan pe outlet karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Aap isse achha isko rent out kar do ya koi aur brand leke aao. Santushti ka revenue aapko yahan itna nahi milega. Bolte hain ki mere ghar ke samne, I want to do it. I suggested them some other brand. I told them कि आप संतुष्टि नहीं करो, कोई और ब्रांड करो. They said कि हम पैसा लेकर के बैठे हैं, आपको क्या चिंता है, हम आपको, we are giving you a franchise fee full 100% advance. I said no. We believe कि अगर उसका success संतुष्टि में है तो we definitely align. अगर हमको लगता है कि भाई उसका success संतुष्टि में नहीं है, even if he's ready with the money, we do not align with them. So we guide them, we consult them कि संतुष्टि के business के लिए क्या क्या चीजें जरूरी है. Coming back to quickly to the questions which you asked, rental ho gaya, manpower ho gaya. With this investment, the food cost is around 36 to 37%. This is the average food cost. Our SOPs are so predefined that the wastages and all is not more than 1-1.5%. Then there are GST of 5%. Then there are royalty. Today we are working on a fixed pattern of royalty, which earlier was at a percentage of royalty. So all put together, an outlet at an average, if I tell you that the ticket size, the average ticket size per customer is around 230 to 250 rupees. With considering the average 80 to 90 orders on a weekday and 100-120 orders on weekends, which is a very, very sizable, or I would say very reasonable number of orders expected per store, and outlets incurs a revenue of around 5 to 6 lakh, with which, deducting all the expense, he saves almost 15 to 20% of the net margin after deducting all the expenses, which gives him a payback of around 16 to 18 months, which is a very decent return in today's current scenario. Yes, post COVID, we faced a lot of challenge in terms of communicating that even post COVID, we are, good to go as far as desserts are concerned. Almost we took a month to grab that confidence. But yes, our turnovers are back to 50%, some places 60%, some places even 70%. And this Sunday, the launch, we launched one outlet in Rajkot and we had a great response there. And touch wood, I mean, people are considering Santushti as a preferred dessert products even post-COVID.
Sure, very interesting. So just for summarizing what Bhavesh Bhai has said, 10% is normally the occupancy cost. 10% aapka rental mein jata hai. 10% is your HR, 20%. 36% to 37% is food cost, which becomes 57%. 2-3% of wastage is another thing, maybe becomes, about 60-odd%. And then you have utility, which is your electricity and everything, maybe another 5 to 6%. And then you have a lot of local marketing and the royalties and everything put together. So this would be around anything which is 75-odd%, which you would be able to spend. 20 to 25%. In his case, he said 15 to 20% is a net margin on sales. So which means that you are able to do, say, 5 lakh rupees sales, you will be able to do about 75,000 rupees net take home. But one has to be very, very careful that when you decide a property, which he's rightly said, you should always see that it should not be more than 10% of your sales cycle. If the property cannot achieve that kind of sales, then better to ignore that property. And good part for a lot of listeners is that this time when you go to take a property, you might be able to get much cheaper and a greater location, but a much cheaper price on the property, and which would benefit you for the 5 year of the contract. A lot of people are coming in saying, main aaj franchise kyun lu, kyunki abhi aisa time hai aur 2-3 mahine abhi sales volume nahi badhega. So mera unko ye kehna hai ki 3 mahine shayad aap kam sale karenge aur Bhavesh bhai bhi aapko support karenge through royalty waiver or other things, but 3 mahine baad aapko jo property aaj milegi wo uska benefit aap 5 saal lenge. So that also is a very big benefit for people to look at. And a lot of people are now coming who have their own good property, which is only going to be a 250-300 square feet, not more than that. And you can start an outlet of yours. Another thing which we are talking about, everybody, is which locations are very important for you at this stage. Are you open pan-India? And also additional to that, are you also open for a master franchise?
Yes, sir. We are definitely open for a master franchise. And strategically, as we were also discussing, we are looking for top 50 locations, top 50 cities of India to go. There is Indore, Bangalore, even there are cities where once you are there, you have definite source of revenue which is coming in. So we are open for Pan India, definitely.
And say, this is very important. If you want to take a master, and a lot of good master, professionals are candidates are there who have ability to build their network. Say if you take Andhra, Telangana, then there would be an opportunity to do at least 100 units, 100 locations you can do on Santushti. And it creates a multiple revenues. One, you get revenue from the outlet you own start as a master. Second revenue you get is when you start selling the franchise, you get share of the franchise fees, and then you also get a share of the royalties. And fourth, you also get a little margin on the supply of products. Now, coming on a supply chain, what kind of supply chain you are maintaining, what you have to send from head office, and what comes from the franchisee buys from locally?
So the outcome of, just a moment. So the outcome of lockdown, as you were asking, is that Santushti could able to innovate the supply chain system in such a way that even in any part of India or even international, we do not need a minus degree supply chain. We do not need freezing supply chain. We have converted our milk in a powder format. I'm just getting that. In a minute, I'll show you what we have done in during the lockdown. If lockdown do not teach us a new, either a new skill or a new innovation, I think it is not a problem of, it is a problem of the business discipline or the culture of discipline, which is not allowing that business to grow. Otherwise, lockdown has given immense opportunity for any business model to grow. So we have innovated a powder format where without any freezing, we can send it to any part of the world. And there is just, they have to put a particular temperature of the milk and they have to rotate at a particular RPM. And the same milk which is made in the factory at say 4 degrees of temperature, it is ready in any part of the world. So that is the the takeaway of the lockdown for us. And we are almost I think tomorrow we are exporting all our material to Dubai, and that contains all the materials to start our outlet, but none of the material it is at minus degree or even a plus degree. It is all at ambient temperature. So supply chain is very, very easy and very very manageable.
It's a very, very important innovation because they can supply all the goods on ambient temperature. It just comes in a powder form and you can really create the product out of it.
Yeah, just a moment, I'll just show you that. So this is my chocolate milk, you know, I mean, it's a powder which is vacuum packed. And ek saal isko sir kuch nahi hona hai. Ek saal ki iski validity hai. आउटलेट में उसको रखते हैं, वैक्यूम पैक, वैक्यूम सीलिंग है. और आपको अगर चॉकलेट मिल्क बनाना है, ये जो पाउडर है इसमें एक पर्टिकुलर मात्रा का पानी मिला के हम 5 लीटर का बैरल बना के रख सकते हैं. और वो फिर उसकी प्राइमरी शेल्फ लाइफ है -18 डिग्री पे, उसको 6 महीना कुछ नहीं होगा. और +4 डिग्री पे उसको 3 दिन में कंज्यूम करना है. प्राइमरी शेल्फ लाइफ, सेकेंडरी शेल्फ लाइफ. सो अवर सप्लाई चेन हैज बीन कंप्लीटली, ये दिस इज नॉट अ प्रीमिक्स, लेट मी टेल यू. ये जैसे प्रीमिक्स अवेलेबल होते हैं मार्केट में, ये प्रीमिक्स नहीं है. ये हमारा दूध है जो हमारे थिक शेक्स में यूज होता है, विच थिकन्स द शेक विदाउट एनी यूज ऑफ आइसक्रीम. सो दिस हैज बीन द रिजल्ट ऑफ अवर लॉकडाउन आरएनडीज.
वेरी गुड, ट्रेमेंडस, कांग्रेचुलेशंस. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू नाउ इनवाइट सोनिया टू टेक अ लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस कमिंग इन.
थैंक यू भावेश भाई, आई थिंक योर पैशन रियली you know talks throughout and I can see that the way that you have innovated, and I understand your brother started very early and you jumped in later on, and I've heard a lot about in the last almost 3 odd months we have been seeing how passionately you've been speaking to a lot of investors. Dubai is one case which perhaps you just started before the lockdown. I'm happy to see the video that you put across and the feedback of the franchisee. So great, Bhavesh bhai. I'd like to take up certain questions also from our viewers. And one thing I feel which is extremely important in an ice cream industry is consistency, which I feel you started long back. I remember when you had come to Delhi some time back, you mentioned in 2016 there was a German machine that you bought in, and later on you kind of customized that machine to India, and that helps in bringing a lot of consistency at the outlet level.
Yes.
And also your new innovations, I believe, will help this, getting rid of a lot of wastages which happen at the outlet level.
Yes, yes. So with this, let me add to what you just mentioned. Santushi has been nominated for the Process Innovation Award by Economic Times. Just to add to what you mentioned.
And also, Sanjeev had one question, that is it this supply which you said today is under FSSAI approval?
Absolutely. We are one of those very few brands, F&B or dessert brand in Gujarat, which has central affiliated FSSAI license. So we can import from any port of the world to any port of India. We can export to any part of the world from any port of origin from India. So we are one of those very rare brand which has been covered by the major news channels and newspapers of Gujarat in February. We got the central FSSAI affiliation in January. I show you, I have one news articles which will be very interesting. But meanwhile, we can start, I can start answering other questions. Yeah, ma'am?
Sure. Bhavesh bhai, main kuch questions mein lungi. Ek toh, very first question, you know, we did talk about aapne lockdown ke baare mein bola. What I was also reading about many other companies in similar business, and some of our, you know, doing pan-India, is, you know, predictability of the business in these times, you know, based on that, unka sara supply chain manage hota hai, and a lot of these products are also seasonal, you know, jahan pe aapke menu items hain, kuch seasonal products hain, jo hum serve karte hain, ek. Dusra, a lot of packaged products have increased in these times. So a lot of people want to consume these ice creams at home. Have you seen any of these trends in your existing outlet? Jaise aapne product ki baat ki thi, jo aapka packaged product hai, aur ek aapka hai, which has to be consumed at the outlet. इन दिनों के बीच में क्या एक सेल्स है परसेंटेज जो आपका इन हाउस कंजम्पशन के लिए अभी है, और एक आपका जो आउटलेट के थ्रू सेल होती है?
सो बेसिकली वी हैव सीन चेंज इन द स्पेंडिंग पैटर्न ऑफ द कस्टमर्स. जैसे पहले क्या होता था कि लोग हर रोज चाहे बाहर निकलते हैं या मतलब यू नो फैमिलीज को लेके जाना है और कहीं पे स्टॉप ओवर करना है, डिजर्ट्स लेना है. एक चीज सोनिया, आई हैव लर्न्ड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंटली ड्यूरिंग दिस लॉकडाउन इज दैट लोग कोई भी जो मेन कुजीन होता है, चाहे पनीर मक्खन वाला हो गया, कोई पर्टिकुलर पिज्जा हो गया, यू नो, कोई एनी अदर रेसिपी विच अदरवाइज दे यूज टू एंजॉय इन अ पर्टिकुलर रेस्टोरेंट बाय सिटिंग देयर फॉर एन आवर और टू, नाउ पीपल हैव स्टार्टेड मेकिंग इन हाउस, यू नो, बाय यूट्यूब और व्हाटएवर. बट जो एड ऑन मेनू होता है विच इज डिजर्ट, घर पे कोई नहीं बनाता है, इट इज ऑलवेज आउटसोर्स. सो वन अपॉर्चुनिटी इज देयर कि जिनको डिजर्ट्स बेचने हैं उनके लिए एक अपॉर्चुनिटी ये है कि बायोलॉजिकली व्हेन पीपल आर अंडर स्ट्रेस, जब व्हेन द बॉडी इज अंडर स्ट्रेस, इट क्रेव्स फॉर स्वीटनेस एंड डिजर्ट्स. नाउ ये ऐसी चीजें हैं जो बहुत कम लोग उस पर फोकस करते हैं, पर अगर उसको फोकस कर लिया तो बिजनेस इज डेफिनेटली देयर. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू टेल यू वी सॉ दैट द एवरेज टिकट साइज पर कस्टमर विच अर्लियर यूज टू बी 230 रुपीज ओनली विच इज नाउ इंक्रीज टू 325. Now, what is the change? They have started buying family packs more. कि भाई चलो वीक में एक बार निकलना है तो घर में वो एक लीटर का या दो लीटर का फैमिली पैक घर पे पड़ा है, कभी भी निकाल के खा लिया. संतुष्टि शेक्स की जो कंसिस्टेंसी है वो कभी आइस क्रिस्टल्स उसमें फॉर्म नहीं होता है, इफ इट इज प्रिजर्व्ड इन अ पर्टिकुलर वे. तो लोग मतलब थिक शेक्स वगैरह भी जैसे मतलब ले जा रहे हैं कि भाई घर पे पड़े हों. वी नेवर सो कस्टमर्स एट अवर आउटलेट्स कि भाई तीन चार कस्टमर्स का ग्रुप सुबह 10 बजे ही खड़ा है. अभी हम ये भी देख रहे हैं कि लोग जैसे घर के मेंबर्स अगर वीक में एक बार दो बार घर से बाहर निकलते हैं तो दे हैव सीन कि चलो संतुष्टि पे स्टॉप ओवर करते हैं, डेजर्ट इनो पे स्टॉप ओवर करते हैं, कुछ बल्क में ले जाते हैं, वो घर पे पड़ा होगा. सो एक्चुअली ये बहुत बड़ा अपॉर्चुनिटी है. मतलब मैं तो यहां तक बोलता हूं, जैसे गौरव सर ने अभी बहुत अच्छे से मास्टर फ्रेंचाइज, रीजनल फ्रेंचाइज, टेरिटोरियल फ्रेंचाइज मैंने बताया, विद अ वेरी वेरी लो इन्वेस्टमेंट आई एम ऑफरिंग अ ह्यूज बिजनेस अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ Only and only family packs. कुछ नहीं करना है, एक फ्रिज रखो, फैमिली पैक्स रखो, पार्टी पैक्स रखो, अपने आउटलेट का एक बंदा रखो, 500 मीटर की या 1 किलोमीटर की पेरिफरी में वो पर डे का जबरदस्त बिजनेस सॉल्व कर सकता है. एंड संतुष्ट इज द ओनली ब्रांड विच इज गिविंग मोर देन 40% ऑफ द मार्जिन ऑन पैक प्रोडक्ट्स. कोई ब्रांड नहीं दे रही है. We give more than 40%. There are some items where we offer 50% of the margin. टू अवर फ्रेंचाइजीज की आप यार बेचो थोड़ा पैसा बनाओ. मतलब what is bad in that? Then they think कि भाई मतलब पैक प्रोडक्ट में कैसे होता है. आई हैव अ मॉडल, इफ इज माई मास्टर फ्रेंचाइज, जैसे सूरत की मास्टर फ्रेंचाइजी का मैंने आपको मॉडल, आपको अभी अभी आपने उनका फीडबैक भी सुना, दे आर गोइंग टू टेक माई डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन मॉडल वेयर एनी पार्ट ऑफ साउथ गुजरात दे आर going to distribute our family packs. मतलब अभी तक हमारे सिर्फ 750 ml के family packs होते थे, अब हम 300 ml के family packs में आ रहे हैं, 150 ml के मतलब tubs, I mean to say, family packs मतलब कि भाई घर पे लेके जाओ, घर पे ले जाके खाओ, वो लूज स्कूप वाला नहीं. सो सी वी हैव टू कीप ऑन चेंजिंग आर ऑफरिंग्स बेस्ड ऑन द नीड ऑफ द आवर. सो हमने जैसे ही 17 मई को जैसे ही यहाँ गुजरात में चीजें खुलनी शुरू हुई, हमने हर कस्टमर के बिहेवियर पैटर्न को, उसके स्पेंडिंग पैटर्न को, उसके उसकी साइकोलॉजिकल स्पेंड को हमने स्टडी किया और उसी को देखते हुए हमने कुछ प्रोडक्ट्स लॉन्च भी की. हमारे सारे के सारे जितने भी जो डिलीवरीज होती हैं वो सारी हम टच फ्री डिलीवरी करते हैं, जिसमें वो जो पॉलिथिन होता है उसको हम सील करके देते हैं, चाहे जोमैटो स्विगी का है कि जो बंदे एग्रीगेटर्स के बंदे होते हैं, चाहे हमारे आउटलेट के खुद के बंदे डिलीवर करते हैं, वो सारे टच फ्री डिलीवरी करते हैं. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू मी वी हैव रियली अंडरस्टूड द मार्केट एंड सी इसका कोई एंड नहीं है. वी एवरी डे इज अ न्यू डे. बट यस, वी हैव गैदर्ड द इन्फॉर्मेशन कि लोगों को क्या चाहिए. वी केम अप विद जामुन जूस जिसकी आज बहुत जरूरत है, इम्यून बूस्टर, इन सबके एक एक लीटर के पैक्स बहुत लोग बाय कर रहे हैं, चाहे बड़ौदा है, चाहे राजकोट है, चाहे सूरत है, जहां जहां भी एरियाज थोड़े खुले हुए हैं. तो लोगों का एक स्पेंडिंग पैटर्न समझना बहुत जरूरी होता है, जिसके लिए हमारी पूरी टीम है जिसका काम यही है कि स्पेंडिंग पैटर्न में पर कस्टमर का क्या बिलिंग वैल्यू हो रहा है, उसके क्या फीडबैक्स है. अगर आप हमारे सोशल मीडिया पेज पे देखेंगे, हर रोज हमारे किसी ना किसी कस्टमर का हम लोग ओपिनियन डालते हैं और वो एक ही चीज बोलते हैं कि लॉकडाउन के बाद, संतुष्टि में आने के बाद हमको वही घर वाली फीलिंग आती है, वही सेफ्टी और हाइजीन और जिस तरीके का केयर लिया जाता है, क्योंकि केसेस बढ़ रहे हैं पर बिजनेस भी करना है. दिमाग से कोरोना जब तक निकलेगा नहीं तब तक बिजनेस कभी नहीं बढ़ सकता है. अभी तक ना लोगों के दिमाग में कोरोना भरा हुआ है, इतना कोरोना नहीं है जितना हम सोच रहे हैं. यस देयर इज एन इम्पैक्ट, यस देयर इज अ स्लोडाउन, यस देयर आर प्रॉब्लम्स, बट हम अगर वो जहन से निकालेंगे नहीं तब तक हम बिजनेस कर ही नहीं पाएंगे, बिकॉज देयर आर पीपल टू स्पेंड मनी ऑन योर प्रोडक्ट. So I think these are a few changes which we have done in our business model.
Bhavesh bhai, I like to also take, because I have a lot of questions which are coming in. Kuch business related, I think I like to pick one question on your, while we discussed on the operating cost. दो एक एलिमेंट्स हैं जिनको मैं दोबारा पूछना चाहूंगी. रॉयल्टी का क्या परसेंटेज, आर वी चार्जिंग अ फिक्स्ड अमाउंट बेस्ड ऑन द फॉर्मेट और देयर इज अ परसेंटेज दैट वी आर चार्जिंग. और दूसरा जो मैं पूछना चाहती हूँ, बिकॉज आप ऑनलाइन डिलीवरी भी करते हैं, लॉट ऑफ ऑनलाइन कंपनीज लाइक स्विगी एंड जोमेटो, यू आर ऑल्सो डिलीवरिंग थ्रू देम, एंड वॉट आर द चार्जेस एंड इज दैट आर ओ आई और द मार्जिन टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन पोस्ट कमीशन टू दीज
गुजरात में लॉन्च होना मेजर सिटीज में शुरू हो गया था. दैट्स वेयर वी सी इन अवर इंडस्ट्री वी फील कि अवेलेबिलिटी अपने आप में बहुत बड़ा एक फैक्टर होता है. इफ यू आर अवेलेबल टू द कस्टमर, then your brand value, your foot flow, your revenue automatically increases. Are you available? इस available factor को देखते हुए हमने aggregators का business model देखा. Very difficult business model. But ultimately, all our outlets has to do business that way also. And जो भी अभी calculations हमने study किए, जिसका कुछ snapshot गौरव सर ने भी सभी को बताया, और उन्होंने बहुत अच्छा point एक pick किया, which I want to put forward, कि भी भावेश जी के calculation के हिसाब से 30% होता है जो उन्होंने कहा, पर ही सेइंग 15% 20%. तो ये जो बीच में 20% का 20% का फासला है वो और कुछ नहीं है, ये एग्रीगेटर्स का कमीशन है. बिफोर लॉकडाउन वी वर एट ऑलमोस्ट 50-55% ऑफ ऑनलाइन एंड टेकअवेज एंड 45-50% वॉज ऑन फूड फ्लो. तो वी वर एक्चुअली वरिंग, हम सारे आउटलेट्स, हम लोग मतलब वीक में एक बार हमारी बातें होती है, यू नो, हम जो मेजर आउटलेट्स हैं, जो रिप्रेजेंटेटर्स हैं उन फ्रेंचाइजीज के, उन सभी से हमारी बातचीत होती है कि मार्केट में चल क्या रहा है और हमें क्या करना है. सो फ्रॉम 1st April 2019 हमारे मॉडल को हमने इनकलकेट किया कि जो 5% रॉयल्टीज हम लेते थे, विच यूज टू बी अराउंड 80,000-90,000, इवन 1,00,000 तक भी रॉयल्टीज हमने ली है. मतलब यू कैन इमेजिन अगर 1,05% हुआ तो टोटल रेवेन्यू कितना हुआ. ऐसे भी हमारे आउटलेट्स थे, उनमें फिर वी डिफाइन कि भाई आप हमें सिर्फ 22,000 आप फिक्स रॉयल्टी दो और बाकी का सारा पैसा आप इन ऑनलाइन कमीशन के लिए और कुछ डिस्काउंट ऑफर करने के लिए दो. विद दैट आई वुड नॉट माइंड कोटिंग द नंबर्स ऑफ सेल्स, इवन देयर हैव बीन फ्यू आउटलेट्स जिनका 10-12 lakh पर मंथ सेल होता था, दे रीच टू 28 lakhs पर मंथ. आई एम टेकिंग अ हॉल्ट, 28 lakhs पर मंथ of the sales. मतलब आप समझो, there have been few outlets जिसका 6 महीने में भी break even निकल गया है, they have started another outlets. I have one video who talks about कि उसने कितने outlet उसके एक outlet में से किए, but he is talking in Gujarati which not everyone would understand, इसलिए मैंने उसको share नहीं किया. If you allow, I can share that also. He says कि मेरे एक outlet के break even आने के बाद मैंने तुरंत दूसरा outlet किया और आज लोग मुझे संतुष्टि के नाम से जानते हैं. This is what he says.
तो एक और चीज प्रवेश भाई जो मैं पूछना चाहूंगी, एक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन आपने मेंशन किया था, आर वी लुकिंग एट एनी काइंड ऑफ पार्टनरशिप ओनली फॉर अ डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर इन अ रीजन?
यस वी कैन, इनफैक्ट आई एम लुकिंग फॉर. सो अगर कोई सिर्फ बॉम्बे का डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन देखना चाहते हैं, पर्टिकुलर रीजन का डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन देखना चाहते हैं, तो हमारी पैक प्रोडक्ट को लेके भी एक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन बिजनेस बहुत अच्छा सेट हो सकता है. एंड इट्स अ ह्यूज एवेन्यू, ह्यूज एवेन्यू. मतलब आज के टाइम में अगर कोई सिर्फ आइसक्रीम के फैमिली पैक्स के डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन को भी अगर लेना चाहेगा, वो भी बंदा घर बैठे बैठे मतलब पैसे.
व्हाट इज द काइंड ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट भावेश भाई इसमें, इफ समबडी वांट्स टू टेक अ डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, गिव एन एग्जांपल, जैसे आपने यू सेड बॉम्बे फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ समबडी टेक्स द एंटायर बॉम्बे एज अ सिटी, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट वुड गो इन?
So, see, I mean, it's a very subjective question as of now. I don't think it can be detailed, it can be discussed to the point on this webinar, but we can definitely take it offline. But if I tell you some key numbers, the potential of post-COVID scenario, Bombay ka jo humne dekha, we anticipate ke chota sa less than 100 square feet ka area, bhale wo prime location na ho, par koi aise residential areas ke beech mein ho, वो सिर्फ 3 फ्रिज रख के, अलग अलग पैक प्रोडक्ट रख के, अपना एक बंदा उस 500 मीटर की पेरिफेरी में भी अगर दौड़ाएगा, तो देयर इज अ स्कोप ऑफ 100 सच डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन पॉइंट्स ओनली विद इन बॉम्बे. 100+ डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन पॉइंट्स ओनली विद इन बॉम्बे. इन्वेस्टमेंट क्या करना है? एक छोटी सी जगह लेनी है, उसमें चार फ्रिज डालना है। एंड शुरू से ही हमने कभी भी हमारे हमारे फ्रेंचाइजीज को हमने एक ही बात बोली है कि आप ताजमहल जैसा डेकोरेट भी करोगे तो बेचने तो शेक ही है, इसलिए एक डिसेंट सा एक अपना इंटीरियर और डिसेंट सा एक लुक एंड फील हो गया, दैट्स डन। लोगों को आज अवेलेबिलिटी चाहिए, स्पेशली पोस्ट कोविड। सो इन्वेस्टमेंट की अगर बात करूं तो अगर कोई 100+ डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन स्पॉट्स, मैं शॉप नहीं बोल रहा हूं, मैं बोल रहा हूं डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन स्पॉट्स, उसमें और कुछ नहीं रखना है, 3 डीप फ्रीजर्स रखने और अपनी प्रोडक्ट्स दौड़ानी है। संतुष्टि बॉम्बे में वी आर द ओनली वन हैविंग 4.9 रेटिंग ऑन जोमेटो, और मेजर फीडबैक्स जो आए हैं लोगों के वो हमारे फैमिली पैक और आइसक्रीम्स पे आए हैं। सोनिया मैम, आई एम यू विल बी सरप्राइज टू नो कि हमें भी पता नहीं था कि लोग हमारी आइसक्रीम्स को इतना अप्रिशिएट और इतनी सराहना देंगे, और उसी को हमने तो हमारे शेक्स पे ही हमेशा फोकस किया कि थिक शेक्स, मिल्क शेक्स, बट वेन वी गॉट इन टू आइसक्रीम्स, मतलब पीपल, आइसक्रीम्स भी हमने लॉन्च किए लोगों के कहने पर, हमने आइसक्रीम्स बनाना शुरू किया। एंड एज यू ऑल्सो राइटली पॉइंटेड आउट कि सुनील द फाउंडर ही हिमसेल्फ इज अ रेसिपी मैन, मतलब ये हमारा ब्लेसिंग है कि जो रेसिपी है वो हमारी इन हाउस है, हमें कहीं से यू नो आई मीन देयर हैव बीन ब्रांड्स जिसका वैल्यूएशन 100 crore+ है और उनकी जो मेन प्रोडक्ट है उसके शेफ की सैलरी है, मतलब कहने का मतलब कि दे ऑल आर द होल ब्रांड इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर शेफ हु इज आउटसोर्स, हु इज नॉट फ्रॉम देयर ओन फैमिली। वी हैव अवर ओन फैमिली मेंबर द फाउंडर, उसी की सारी प्रोडक्ट्स है, उसी की सारी रेसिपी है। एंड ये जितनी भी प्रोडक्ट्स आइसक्रीम की है उसको लेकर के भी एक बहुत बड़ा बिजनेस मॉडल है विच वी कैन डिस्कस ऑफलाइन, अगर इफ समबडी एल्स इज इंटरेस्टेड ही कैन डेफिनेटली मेक मनी इवन पोस्ट लॉकडाउन। अपॉर्चुनिटी बहुत है एक्चुअली, बस हमारी नजर वहां होनी चाहिए और उसके ऊपर एक वो रिस्क एपेटाइट होनी चाहिए, अगर रिस्क एपेटाइट है तो फिर आदमी
100% प्राइसिंग आल्सो मे बी रिफ्लेक्ट लिटिल बिट ऑन द प्राइसिंग, व्हाट इज द एवरेज प्राइसिंग ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स, आई सी लॉट ऑफ पीपल आस्किंग।
या सो प्राइसिंग में इनफैक्ट गुड दैट यू मेंशन, हमारे फैमिली पैक्स अगर मैं बॉम्बे की बात करूं तो हमारे 4 आउटलेट्स बॉम्बे में है, आई थिंक माई इन्वेस्टर मस्ट बी देयर हियर ऑनलाइन इफ आई नीड टू चेक, वी हैव 4 आउटलेट्स। मेरे बांद्रा वाले स्टोर का रेंट है 1.5 lakh rupees, लॉकडाउन में उन्होंने ऐसा नहीं कहा मुझे आउटलेट बंद करना है, ही सेड भावेश भाई मुझे फैमिली पैक्स दो, मैं फैमिली पैक्स बेचूंगा। जो मैं नाम नहीं दूंगा पर हमारे कॉम्पिटिटर्स जो 500 ml का फैमिली पैक 250 rupees में बेचते हैं, हम 750 ml का पैक 225 rupees में बेचते हैं, एंड पीपल आर बाइंग इन बल्क इन लॉट्स, कि भाई लोगों का जो मतलब जो ऑलरेडी एस्टैब्लिश प्लेयर्स हैं जो करीबन 20 इयर्स से वहां पे आइसक्रीम्स लेकर के बैठे हैं और बिजनेस करते हैं, और हम उनके सामने हमारे फैमिली पैक्स और उसका जो सेल है उसको अगर हम सामने कंपेयर करते हैं तो पीपल हैव गिवन मच बेटर वेटेज, नॉट ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ प्राइस बट ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ क्वालिटी, और इसी दैट इज द रीजन कि हमारे जो बॉम्बे के 4 आउटलेट हैं वो सारे के सारे अभी फैमिली पैक्स को प्रमोट कर रहे हैं, बोल रहे हैं कि शेक्स हमारे एड ऑन होंगे, हमें फैमिली पैक्स बढ़ाने, फैमिली पैक्स बढ़ाने, बिकॉज दैट्स व्हाट पीपल आर डिमांडिंग डे बाय डे।
ठीक है भावेश भाई, मैं बहुत सारे क्वेश्चंस आ रहे हैं, वी आर आल्सो काइंड ऑफ टचिंग आवर लिमिट ऑफ आवर टाइम। एक क्वेश्चन जो मैं आई लाइक टू पिक दैट अप, लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर राइटिंग फ्रॉम मेनी लोकेशंस, यू नो दीज आर लोकेशंस आउटसाइड गुजरात, विल यू बी ओपन फॉर गिविंग अ यूनिट फ्रेंचाइजी इन दीज लोकेशंस, लाइक लखनऊ है, आई सी समबडी फ्रॉम देहरादून हु इज राइटिंग इन, और यू वुड फर्स्ट वांट टू अवार्ड मे बी अ मास्टर एंड देन लुक एट यूनिट, बट इफ यू हैव अ great location and a good profile of people, would you still be open at looking and awarding unit franchisees to them?
मैम, मैं आपको बहुत, मैं इसका जवाब एक छोटी सी बात से दूंगा। वी स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम जीरो। संतुष्टि में, मतलब अगर मैं मेरी बात करूं, मैंने मदर डेयरी में एज अ वर्कर काम किया है। सुनील भाई, ही हैज वर्कड इन एन आइसक्रीम पार्लर एट अ वेरी टेंडर एज। आज अगर कोई बंदा एक विजन के साथ आता है तो मुझे यूनिट फ्रेंचाइजी में भी कोई इश्यू नहीं, वी कैन डेफिनेटली गो, लेट अस प्रमोट द इकोनॉमी, हम इफ वी आर डूइंग सम गुड बिजनेस हियर लेट अस कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट टू द इकोनॉमी। हमने पोस्ट कोविड ऐसे ऐसे लोग ढूंढे हैं हमारे आउटलेट में काम करने के लिए जिनके पास कुछ नहीं है पर उनके पास स्किल है। वो लोग बोलते हैं कि हमें ये आता है, हमें ये पता है, हमें कैसे बनाना है, पर हमने बोला आप आ जाओ, कम, डोंट वरी, कम बी पार्ट ऑफ द फैमिली एंड यू विल ग्रो। कुछ आउटलेट्स ऐसे हैं जहां पे उन लोगों को हमने पार्टनरशिप दी है कि यू डोंट मेक एन इन्वेस्टमेंट, जस्ट ब्रिंग योर एक्सपर्टीज एंड बी अ पार्टनर विद संतुष्टि। तो देखो, इट इज गिवर्स गेम। If I know how to contribute to the society, अगर कोई अच्छे लोग हमारे vision के साथ align होते हैं तो unit franchisee में भी मुझे कोई problem नहीं है। In fact, we should promote such people. कि कुछ पैसा आपके पास, अभी अभी हमने जो राजकोट में जो ओपन हुआ आउटलेट, उसने एक ही बात कही कि भावेश भाई मारी पास मारी मरण मूड़ी छे, मरण मूड़ी मतलब मेरे पास बस अब यही मेरे लाइफ में ये पैसा बचा है और मैं खुद बैठ के चलाना चाहता हूँ। मैंने बोला करो करो, लेट अस मूव अहेड। सो कहने का मतलब कि अगर कोई विजन और कोई एक वो तलब के साथ आता है कि मुझे अच्छी प्रोडक्ट चाहिए मैं बेच लूंगा, तो वी शुड डेफिनेटली एनकरेज, चाहे वो यूनिट है या फिर लेटर ऑन इट कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू द मास्टर। और कुछ पैसा उनको दिखेगा तो वही लोग कहेंगे कि चलो मैं दूसरा करता हूँ तीसरा करता हूँ, तो ऐसे कोई इशू नहीं। आई थिंक वी शुड प्रमोट सच ऑप्शंस स्पेसिफिकली पोस्ट कोविड।
थैंक यू
सो मच। दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग व्हिच इज इट एट फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया वी आल्सो बिलीव only entrepreneurs can help entrepreneurs. We need to bring positivity in life and positivity in business, and business continuity is also very important. We all have to go out and make our businesses run with all the safety and precaution. So this is a great opportunity, and especially if you want to look at a master, you get two options. One, you can create now a special model, which is a small distribution model where you only do family packs and distribute that under you, and you can also do a unit franchising. And some markets like East India, UP, Punjab, these are very, very large markets, and you can expand multiple outlets under you. But as Bhavesh Bhai said, he's open at this stage. If you want to start with a unit and look at an opportunity. And sometimes I've seen a lot of unit people who come and started one unit and become the face for that company and expanded that company in that market. So he's very open for that. He's very hands-on. Both brothers have worked very, very hard to bring a business that stage where they are now a recognized and well-respected brand. If you have any interest on taking their franchise or talking to Bhavesh Bhai, we can take his time for next 3-4 days to organize one-on-one discussions and see that if you fit in for this brand or not. So Bhavesh Bhai, before we close, your message to our audience at Franchise India, and Sonia, your message also to our audience.
My message to all the listeners, to everyone, is that please do not become panic. Businesses kahin nahi jane wale. Please spread positivity around. Yes, businesses kam hai. Agar koi puchta hai ki business kaise hai, to agar hum ye kahenge businesses kam hai, isse achha ye kaho ki yes, we know how to increase them. Problem ko bolne se solution nahi milne wala. सॉल्यूशन को बोलने से सॉल्यूशन आने वाला है। सो प्लीज स्प्रेड दी पॉजिटिविटी अराउंड। वो पॉजिटिविटी हम जितनी स्प्रेड करेंगे उतना ही हमारे बिजनेस में उतनी पॉजिटिविटी आएगी। सो प्लीज बी फोकस्ड ऑन स्प्रेडिंग पॉजिटिविटी। अभी यही चीज की जरूरत है। और एक बहुत सुंदर सा कोट मुझे हमेशा अच्छा लगता है कि हर रोज सूरज निकलता है ये कहने के लिए कि उजाले बांटने से कभी कम नहीं होते। सो स्प्रेड दी पॉजिटिविटी। इसी से हमारे अंदर भी पॉजिटिविटी बनी रहेगी और बिजनेसेस कहीं नहीं गए। थोड़ा सा और पेशेंस और सब कुछ ठीक होने वाला है। दिस इज व्हाट इज द मैसेज फ्रॉम मी।
थैंक यू सो मच भावेश भाई। यू नो आई थिंक लिस्टिंग टू यू हैज एक्चुअली पेप्ड अस ऑल एंड एक्चुअली एनर्जाइज्ड अस। एंड आई वुड से वन मैसेज फॉर ऑल द पीपल एंड आई वुड ऑल्सो मे बी कोट यू नो आवर लास्ट फ्यू इयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस विद भावेश भाई। वी हैव बीन सीइंग द ब्रांड ग्रो एंड वेरी प्राउड ऑफ व्हाट भावेश भाई हैज डन। And it was only until recent when he decided to go outside Gujarat. He spent many years only in Gujarat and in the city and outside Vadodara. And they wanted to consolidate their position, perfect their offering, bring consistency in the product. And they worked on technology. And only once they felt it was right for them to go outside, they decided to go out. And last few months, we have been giving them and you know a lot of profiles. But they're very picky about people who want to partner with them because it is not a relationship which is finishes in a span of say a few months, but these relationships go beyond these 5 years of agreement. And I was speaking to Bhavesh Bhai where he said that many of his current franchisees who have been extended beyond that term, and not only that, they have actually come out and taken multiple units after the performance and the success of these units. So what you guys need to bring along with yourself obviously is the passion and bring time. It's not just an investment that you put in and that generates revenue and returns. You need to have enough time to run and operate these outlets. So these are two things which I like to tell all our viewers.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bhavesh Bhai. It was lovely having you on the entire thing. It's always a good to see entrepreneurs who are positive and also want to help other entrepreneurs in success of their life. So thank you very much. Over to you, Archana.
So thank you so much, all the attendees who have joined us today. Thank you so much, Bhavesh Bhai, for the power-packed presentation and dialogue exchange from your side. And I really like the beautiful quote given by you. Thank you so much, Gaurav sir and Sonia ma'am, for sharing your insights about the industry and digitally interacting with our investors. As we always say, you can connect with us at our hotline number 97176-83838. That's the number where you can share your feedback, suggestions. If you want to go for any kind of the business expansion, brand expansion, do connect with us. You can also connect with Sonia ma'am and Gaurav sir at their respective LinkedIn IDs. We would definitely love to help you with all the alternatives and we'll support you. But before we go, tomorrow, again, a great brand. And this is the brand showcase we are doing on 15th July, sharp 12 noon. Yes, Tiger Maron, the brand which is presented for Lakme Fashion Salon. And we have celebrities using this particular brand. And we have privilege that the president of Tiger Maron coming tomorrow, directly talking to you. Sahil would be there talking about his journey, talking about the journey of Tiger Maron and how they are creating value in the market. Do not miss this chance. Join us tomorrow. I am just sharing the information in your chat tool about the registration. That's the link where you can go register yourself. Get time, register yourself today so that tomorrow sharp at 12, you can join us. Thank you so much for joining us today. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you so much.
Okay. And if you're interested in taking a franchise or further discussing with Bhavesh Bhai, please send a WhatsApp on the number which is given, hotline number, which is 7.
I'll repeat that. It's 97176-83838.
Yeah, so that's a hotline number. Please reach that hotline number and we'll be more than happy to connect with Bhavesh Bhai. Thank you.
Thank you.